Our story begins in the year 1901 in the town of Ironville. Dominating this small community was a Kovet mill works, a monstrous factory which employed almost everyone, and without which the town would cease to be. And that's exactly the way its owner liked it. The ruthless D.D.Kovet, whose money chest was the size of a truck, and whose heart was the size of a pea.